Every game is important and there are no easy matches.
Her maç önemli ve kolay maç yok.
Anybody who expects an easy game is foolish.
'47, but by 1954 were relegated to the second division. Can you imagine that now? Liverpool went down. We still drew decent crowds in the second division, but the team was woeful. They once got battered 5-0 away at Huddersfield. And guess who the manager was? Yeah, Bill Shankly.
My idea was that to build Liverpool into a bastion of invincibility, you know, like Napoleon had that idea. He would conquer the bloody world, you know.
Thank you. we're playing Chelsea and it's a league match. And I gave him a ball. You know, it was a bad ball. It was under hit. And Gordon's running through from midfield. And I played him in there. And Eddie McCready, their fullback, big Eddie McCready, was a tough big guy. And he came across and bang, you got Gordon.
Well, I can remember it clearly. I was in sort of the last third. I was just receiving a ball, and I was going to turn with it. Well, I did. I'd half turn with it with my right foot, and I think it was Eddie McCready. Eddie came to clear it, and he's cleared the ball. He's whacked the ball, and I've just got it half of my foot and it's done my knee. After 3 or 4 days, the swelling had gone down, and we didn't have the medical facilities that you've got now. But I don't think it would have made any difference. I've torn my ligament in the knee, I went a little bit flat then. You know, not the stuff in the army, but I tried and kid yourself in training, but no, it's no good. So it was a major disappointment, really.
And that cost him his place in the final. And to this day, honest to tell you, I think about it. And I did say to him, Gordon, I'm sorry about that. You know, it was a bad ball of mine, you know.
Immaculate in white. Fifth for the league championship on goal average, the Yorkshire Stars were out to win the greatest of all English sporting trophies, the FA Cup. First blood of the match went to Roger Hunt. But now Leeds hit back. Right half Billy Bremner equalised. The game seemed back where it started. Liverpool were lasting better than their opponents. St John made no mistake this time. So the Marathon Cup final was all over, and Liverpool were the winners. And what a happy man was Ron Yates, leading his team up to the Royal Box. This is the triumph every footballer dreams of.
was there and I could run the pitch with the lads with the cup and, you know, run around and hobble around in the tracksuit. But I was there.
Thank you. any football ground anywhere in the world could have produced that sound to greet the heroes, the new champions of England, Liverpool.
He's to Lawrence, Percy, John, Haru, Haru, Milne and Yates and Stevenson, Haru, Haru, Holland, Thompson, Waterman, Lawler, Smith and Callaghan, and we'll all get blind drunk when Liverpool win the cup.
I think we matured, and we'd had 3 or 4 years playing together, and there wasn't many changes, you know, in that time. I mean, experience helped us, and I think we were coming to our peak in 65, 66.
Liverpool on the left, and there's the Liverpool team in the 4-3-3 formation, Callaghan number 7 with him, and it's Labuda with the ball. Oh, and Emmerich screaming that he wanted a long centre. John, there's the tall Powell. Now it's Milne making the break for Liverpool to Hunt. St. John. For Liverpool. Hunt. Sturm very close to him as always. A lovely ball inside to Milne, the number 8 Hunt. And away goes Thompson now to Milne. And Stevenson. Now Lawler. Lawler to Milne. Thompson screaming for it on the left. Now Lawler, this is a fullback, remember, to Milne. And Thompson's got it. Number 11. Sturm coming into it. For Liverpool. Back to Milne. Still Kofsky. Drive much too late for that one, but it was well wide anyway. But it, Borussia keeping the pressure on them. Is Milne number 4. That cross. St. John, in goes Milne!
And I think that team was equipped to play against Stockport and against Real Madrid, if you like. You know, it could handle the occasions. It was well balanced for that.
Are in their familiar white shirts as they come onto the pitch with Brazil. Right back, Jimmy Armfield meets the visiting captain, their goalkeeper, Gilmour. And the rather disappointing news as the teams line up ready for Bobby Smith to kick off is that the fabulous Pelé is not in the Brazil team. This, of course, is a game England simply can't afford to lose, so it's good to see them confidently sweeping into Brazil territory. The first shot comes from the Liverpool right half, Gordon Milne. On this tour, Brazil have lost 3, won 2. It's time they began to show world championship form. At Wembley of the 100th anniversary of the Football Association. The veteran Lev Yashin of Russia, a star of Portugal, the famous Eusebio, inside left. Back on England, the rest can find the match. Comes at last. Charlton shoots, Suskett fumbles, and now watch Jimmy Greaves, 3 minutes from full time.
That was a bad one. Young, Samavi, Calidus, Bell rather, it's got to go in now. That's it.
koşarak yine üst katına son testler gidiyor diyor.